What do you aspire to become, you dork?
You definitely not football for you every day.
Meet Tulsiprasad Bandhopadhyay, Aankha Bandhu, an unemployed youth, carefree about his future. Frustrated with his son's devil-may-care attitude, Bandhu's father takes him to a professional counselor, an astrologer.
Bandhu, you are destined for Rajyog.
Bandhu knew if he became Raja, his wealth will go to government, his house to the national heritage, and his clothes to the drama companies. Nonetheless, he sets off on a journey in pursuit of his fortune that takes him to various cities of India. He becomes a political minion and breaks statues and people's bones, but no law was broken. Until he called a lecherous Neta as, well, lecherous. Free lodging and fooding followed. Bandhu wanted to do something fashionable, collude in a bank scam. Quite the dare for a man without passport. Bandhu becomes security of a film star and bullies fans. The film star, the real hero, cheered on. He masquerades as Baba and preaches the mantra. Sinners, don't be stressed. Donate and be blessed. Each stop is laced with kicks, knocks, and knavery that shakes Bandhu's scruples and also his bones. So where does he eventually crash? Author Sudeep Satheesan writes you through an enchanting and humorous tale of Bandhu, who stumbles his way towards his Raj Yog, or should we say Mantri Yog.